Hey guys, welcome back. I am Mr. GB, and welcome to the Underground. The Underground is live. It is now open for business, and welcome. It is a Hump Day Wednesday. That is right. I'm back at it again. Oh, lordy, 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 lordy. It's been one hell of a hot day. Actually, it wasn't that bad as it was yesterday, and I wasn't on yesterday. Hey, Dre, whoop, whoop. What's up? Welcome, welcome, welcome. We're about to get into the mix. We're about to start playing real quick. I'll be in Discord momentarily. Hope everybody's having a great day. And if you aren't, I'm sorry. If you would like to spill your guts out and release any type of energy or anything, feel free. My chat is all for that. Except for any racial stuff like that or any political shit. None of that. Mental health is a thing that should not be taken lightly, and we should respect people's stuff as well. I have no idea where I was going with that, but just letting you know that if you are struggling out there, I am out here for you as well. So, as much as I can be as a streamer. Today is the last day to download Raid Shadow Legends as part of my sponsored... for being my sponsor. It's a great game. I played it recently, learned a bunch of other stuff with it. You know, it's actually pretty cool for anybody that loves RPG games, or if not, you know, it's a great way to learn about RPG games as well. So, about critical attacks, strength, and all that stuff. It's a great game. Use the promo code May2Raid. That's May number 2 and Raid. You get special perks and extra stuff daily, so use that whenever you log in. Reach level 15 to help me out. Be great if you would like to support me that way as well. So be sure to download Raid Shadow Legends using my link in the description below. With that being said, this will be the last day I'll be doing ads with Raid Shadow Legends unless they sponsor me again. Hopefully I'll be getting some more sponsorship soon. But while that happens, here's a little word from our friend Jeff Goldblum. He's gonna be in the new Jurassic World movie. Dude's awesome guy. Love him in Thor, Ragnarok, and also all of the Jurassic Park movies as well. So here we go. Here's a word from Jeff Goldblum.
Raid Shadow Legends, explained by Jeff Goldblum.
I mean, you pick your champions, they're glorious, and their shields, oh, they glisten like wet otters. But the bad guys, they're Lovecraftian, they're spooky, they're big. And you go through waves of enemies, first round, second round, third round, ding, ding, ding. Oh, and then you face the boss. And he's a tower, gargantuan, hulking, and it's like boom, 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 boom. And finally, your foe is vanquished, and that satisfaction, such a primal feeling. Ooh, I mean, it's powerful, powerful stuff.
Download Raid Shadow Legends today.
I don't get why people say he's eccentric.
Use the Power Starter promo code to hit harder, get rewards quicker, and progress much faster. Raid is celebrating its third anniversary. So get a free pack with the epic champion, Talia, using this promo code. Download now for free. It's never too late to join the party.
All right, thanks to Raid Shadow Legends for that amazing commercial and for sponsoring my stream and sponsoring me, a young, up-and-coming streamer. I see young. Oh, my God. What's wrong with me? Thank you, Lacey, for the like. I appreciate it. Love you, too. I hope everybody's having a great day because we are going to get into some Dead by Daylight. That's right. We're going to run around. And if we get enough people to play tonight, I'll be running around killing people. Anywho. La 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 la. I will be joining Discord chat and... where is it there? Alrighty then. I can't wait for the Obi-Wan Kenobi series coming out. Oh, and have you seen She-Hulk? I actually am kind of interested in watching it. It doesn't look too weirded out. It was just, I don't know. But I think, Adri, if you are watching, I am in my Discord, so feel free to join in, ma'am. I wish I would have downloaded it. I wish I'd have bought this game on my PC so I could have been part of the public test service, because they got some new characters coming out and new killers coming out, and I want to play it so bad. I want to play it. I want to play right now. Why is somebody moaning? Am I the only one that hears this shit? Join my Discord. I think it was the killer that was moaning. Hold on. Let's go back to the other killer. She was doing some other shit. It is the fuck. It is her. What the hell? I don't like that. All up in my ear and stuff, man. Why'd they breathe all weird, bro? Like, I'd just rather deal with the Oni as the...
Hello.
Hello! Hello?
I'm here.
Oh, okay.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, oh. I hear you. Yeah, it was the Huntress. It's like, her breathing was like she was moaning. Petty! Come join us, bruh. If you're able to play. He said, hey, Adri.
Who said, hey, Adri?
Petty.
Oh, hey, Petty.
I'm in my Discord, Petty. So.
Well, Petty and I are literally arguing in another, in purpose.
Wow. I think Purple will be joining us momentarily, or whenever she's done doing whatever she's doing.
Yeah, she said when she finishes that chapter. I was like, I'm on the game.
All right, I'm coming. I feel like I got a crank, like a cramp in my toes, and I can't crack it. So we'll wait for you, Petty.
Oh, do you invite?
Yeah, I did. Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it. Oh, sorry, Griffin. My dog is trying to get under the cover.
What kind of dog is he?
He's a Jack Russell Terrier. He's tiny. He weighs 15 pounds.
My Chihuahua is like a long-haired Chihuahua, and that mug is like bad as hell, man. He stays with my parents. Technically, he's my parents' dog now. So, because I couldn't bring him with me to the apartment. So they stay with my parents. I mean, so he stays with my parents. So he ends up, I guess, becoming theirs. But every time he sees me, he's like, he listens. But he doesn't want to listen to my parents.
So my dog, I paid for a whole, like, training class. He got trained. He learned the 7 basic commands. Yada, yada, yada. And then he only listens to me when I, or the trainers, when they did the tests and stuff. And then after that, he's like, oh, I ain't listening to nobody else.
That's crazy. That's crazy. I don't know if I should use my blood points on her anymore. Because I've maxed out at 50 already. I'm not prestiging it either.
Dang, what's the command to see how much you watch on Twitch?
I sent the wrong person. It's, you reading in the chat, or?
Yeah, Petty says it's watch time.
Yeah.
Thanks, Petty.
Mm. Ah, bro, mother. Y'all gotta stop doing that. Y'all gonna give an old man a heart attack. What's wrong with y'all?
Oh, wow, I spent 5 days, 18 hours watching Pert.
Boo. Petty, you have it on PC, huh?
Yes. Yes.
Did you join the public test server?
I haven't joined that yet because I haven't been playing. There we go, it's got my update. So if I join the public server thingy for PC, can y'all play with me or no?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either. McDoom! Thank you for the like, bro. Appreciate it.
Good. It's GP, aka JP.
Why is everybody hostile and like all over the chat?
So the Petty Adrian just started in perp. No, Petty said that I copy his fits when he copies my fits.
I mean, I already got the receipts, Adri, sweetie.
Nah, because I wasn't I came in with the pink first, and then usually I copy the pink.
No, I came in with the whole pink outfit on Pokemon Unite with my little blissy thing, because I was messing with people. And then, as soon as you pop up, look at you with the blissy, talking about something, look what I got. However, I will admit that I did steal your one fit that you had in Pokemon Unite because it was super cute, but that's only one time. Whatever.
You gotta admit, that game does not have a lot of outfits for you to wear, so.
It don't have knees.
I had
both these powdered donuts, and now I can't stop eating them.
Yes. You know what's funny? I never had powdered donuts until yesterday, so I didn't know they were good.
Bro, like, Purp, like,
I've had them before.
I had them before, but was, like, I wasn't, like, a big fan of it until, like, Purple started talking about it and then started, like, eating, like, crack cocaine. And I was like, bro, I want some now. Yeah, she was sniffing the bags. That was crazy. She inhaled that sucker.
Not sniffing the bag.
She wasn't even sniffing. She was like,
oh, I just snorted. Like,
I can't believe I just snorted. I flipped it. It's on her Twitch.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
No, I think I don't know. Petty, did you see it?
Yeah, ew, a spider. It. I mean, ew,
he sniffed the whole powdered donut bag.
Wait, did she like sniff it or she like smelled it?
No, dog. She like inhaled that bag.
Her whole head right inside the bag.
She was like Tony Montana.
Just like, oh, like that little kid that was like, you didn't get any ranch. He had his bag in the had his head in the McDonald's bag.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me.
Griffin, gone back under the covers because you can't have donuts.
Hey, Griffin. Your mom being petty boobs.
Wow. Y'all can ready up.
She just won't admit that she followed. Oh my God. Oh Lord. Oh, that's right. I'm supposed to do self-player. I hate it here.
My toes.
What happened to your bows? Oh my God. If I can talk today. What happened to your toes, sir?
It's this old man syndrome of having like cramps and shit that I should have been stretching. So like,
you just need to go to a Pilates class because I swear I moved things I didn't even know that had muscles.
No, you knew it.
I need to go to my chiropractor.
They like, in this one of those classes, it's not like you on the mat or anything. It's one of the ones where they got the little...
Look who copied me again.
I was already Claudette before you popped up in here.
And literally the same fit. I'm so sick of you. You know
what? Dad got donut in my mouth.
Bro.
What you going?
Lord have mercy. I literally almost didn't stream today.
Why not?
Why not, sir?
I was really like out of it. Like I was tired, and then all of a sudden, like I don't know, I just got this burst of energy. So I was like, "Yep, I'm back on."
Hey, donuts. Ooh, I want to stream Dream Daddy. Why did I say that? So now you know what I said. What I said.
Sure.
Uh oh, the three good dudes got perk.
Hey, I just realized how bright I am. They finna get me.
This game needs to load a little faster. This is ridiculous.
They finna get me. They finna eat my breakfast.
I was gonna say it's probably also less people because everyone's doing the PTV.
Oh, what is my dad howling about now? What? Keep y'all on a call. Jesus.
The hell? I didn't pop in to see what she's doing. Either. God, why the hell my phone is on so bright? Jesus.
And like I said, I'm streaming and playing with friends. I ain't got time.
You can
cut all it out.
And it's also a dating game at the same time. It's mostly storyline with a few choices sprinkled in.
One of those games. I've never really been into those type of games. Like, I'll play them, and then, like, I don't know, I just get bored. But that's just me.
I can say that, but I like those type of games. Like, see, I like the game like that, but I also fell in love with a game called Beyond Two Souls. But, of course, Indigo Prophecy started it for me. But it's a story, it's like a movie game. It's like, you do a bunch of action, and then your action is, of course, decide on what happened at the end. So yeah. I like stuff like that.
See, like
same thing with Detroit being human.
Yeah, like Until Dawn, like that was an awesome game that I loved because it was just like you get to choose what path, you know, and it's just like it has consequences.
X no bitches.
Wow.
Freaking Kate. And then the sad face.
As the other guys.
They figured out Perp's a girl.
Wait, what?
She doing like a little Mulan kind of thing.
Yeah, she's faking as a boy in the game.
It's so funny when they were like kids.
Oh, they here to kidnap Perp.
The disrespect.
See,
don't kidnap Perp.
Damn, how many times she gonna hydrate?
I might have probably blew her up. That's probably one. What is that? Where did the killer put? Oh, okay. Never.
I'm about to send another.
I didn't even pay attention because I was looking.
I was laughing that Toki did the omit thing to her. I was like, Toki did her dirty, but I liked it. It was petty, and I loved it.
She needs a time on that, man. Like, because she did say like before the time went out.
She might have. I wasn't actually, but I was laughing because how hard she was trying not to say it. Yeah, I know. Kept putting, so like,
Yeah. So one of us need to remind her before she starts screaming at the time.
Yeah. But I couldn't think of a punishment. I was just like, play Switch Sports with your left hand. Because, you know, she's a right-hander. And playing left-handed is horrible as hell. If you're not...
It's fun. I play left-handed.
If you're not, you know, sir. What's that? What's that thing called whenever you use both hands? You can use either hands.
Ambidextrous.
There you go.
I have to be. I don't have a choice. It's like, some stuff I can do with my right hand because how my hands work because my nerves are bad. Yeah. So some stuff I can do with my left hand.
What is Mind Channel?
That is ability that probably Kate has, unless
Oh God,
Mr. Huntress.
She's straight ahead.
Adrian, I hear music.
She's straight ahead from you.
Don't run her over here, you idiot.
I'm going the opposite way, Scooters.
Hey, are you talking about me? Because I'm hiding in the corner.
No, he ran her over here. She's already over here by me. She just passed me. She's heading towards the generator.
Yes, yeah.
And I am the obsession, so she's probably looking for me, which is fine. I heard you looking for me. Bitch, here I go.
God doggone it, this doggone thingamajig is hexed. The generator.
Oh, shit, you scared me.
That's why she put the no face. Okay. Okay, now it makes sense.
Ha!
You're scaring me.
Where is she?
Bro, why is all the generators hexed?
And they take forever, too.
It's either 18 seconds or 80 seconds. Depends on what she's doing. And I found the one that's not hexed, so she's probably going to be after me. She's over here somewhere.
I was going to say, I think it's only one. She just came down on the stairs. Two of them.
She's probably coming back towards me because I'm on the generator.
She's coming this way, Jeebs.
I see her. Oh, bro, she's...
That's right.
I thought she could see me.
Why would
you
do that to Mrs. G?
Bro, you sucking badonkadonks.
Oh, I found one not... Heck.
That song is so annoying.
Estil Vita? Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. I can't say your name. I'm so sorry. How you doing?
Good, how you doing?
God dog it, I forgot to wiggle out. It's Estelia. Okay, I'm so sorry. I apologize.
You want me to come get you or you gonna wiggle out?
I'm not wiggling out. You're gonna have to come get me. I am doing great.
How
about
you?
Are
you close to him or?
Somebody. I am, but she's chasing me
she's
now.
She's chasing her, yeah.
Okay, here I come, Jeeves.
It's fine.
I'm right here. Someone.
You little just dirty freaking wench.
I have finished
working. I hate you and I hope your booty stink. Don't nobody love you, Hunter.
You need some rest. Get some rest. That's how you... Oh, God.
And I'm the obsession.
Relax. Move a little bit before...
Relax.
Alright. You want to go here?
Get you bald-headed roach. Don't nobody love you.
Just too sick bald-headed roach. it's going well. Oh, God.
Shit.
Stream goes up and down, but, you know, it's doing well whenever it needs to. Ah, Lord have mercy.
Thinking of eating a cookie.
I can only partially hear y'all. I had to take an earphone out.
Oh, bro, run.
I am running.
Not you.
I can't run. I'm dead.
It's Mr. GB. Well, it's GB, but oh God!
Where'd that happen at?
I'm gonna die.
Where are y'all?
I'm gonna die.
Shut up, Huntress.
I don't know where y'all are.
Son of a.
Oh, I see you. Shit.
Thank you.
Man, I'm so sick of her.
Oh God.
Hmm.
You can call me G.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I'm gonna die.
Sorry, Mr. G's. I can't get you off the hook at the moment. She just saw me. Fix that, Jen.
You want me to come get you, Mr. G's?
I am from the great state. Yes, please, because I can't get out of this.
Oh, Lord.
I'm from the great state. She scared the crap out of me. Louisiana. Thank you, thank you.
Bitch, fuck you, bitch. You stupid, 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 flat chest.
Why is she saying Adri? What happened?
Damn, bro. I'm coming, Petty.
It's fine.
Which way she went?
Not sure.
Just run left. I can't. Oh, no. She's back to that way.
Did y'all get off?
Yeah, I got Petty off.
Alright. She.
That didn't sound right at all.
Yep, and I'm quoting it because you said it.
She found the random.
Yeah, I haven't really had a chance to mess with my panel as much. I should have added my link tree on Twitch, but I didn't. Damn it, who got hit? Oh, Hex. Hex got it.
No, Hex. I'll try to get you, but I can't even get any.
We have one gen.
Hex, I'll try, but I can't make no promise.
Griffin, I can't play right now, man. Can't play. I know it makes me a bad dog mom, but can't play.
Not really.
You have to create custom panels. I can help you create it. I do this. Hey, cause graphics. Oh, go ahead and, if you want to send me your portfolio, join my Discord and send it to me through there. Oh my god. This...
No,
she's coming. She's coming down there. He smells like hot dog water.
Yeah. Yeah, just sit down, take a look at it, and I'll go from there.
I'm sorry, babe.
I'm always there to support.
Why you hit G's like that, you freaking fool?
Fudge! I'm dead.
Oh shit, this is your third hook.
Yeah.
Y'all
do what you gotta do, don't worry about me.
Oh Lord.
We have only completed one generator.
I'm working on two, but she probably heard it blow up, so
yeah, I had to leave one. I blew up.
I should have ran out whenever they got out. I don't know why I waited.
Bro, leave me alone, you ball-headed roach. Ooh! Hey, you missed me. You ain't a you miss.
Can't see crap.
Haha, you missed again. Haha, you missed again. You mad because I'm looping you.
Jump right there.
You finna get me? Oh, Lord.
Damn!
She beat me.
Where is it?
Yeah, Lord.
I can't find it because I missed the skill check.
Cut it.
Are y'all close to the boat?
Petty, I'm dead. Petty's like running in circles. He got hit and about to get hooked. This is his last.
The random just finished the.
So mad with me. I'm dead. She's so mad.
Yeah, all yeah, right. Two left. She's working. She's like about. She's near the killer. I don't know where you're at.
She was so mad at me. She was so tired of me juking her.
AG, run! AG, run!
I'm ready!
If I had dark
cut it! Run it! Throw it! Oh, sh.
You told me to cut it the wrong way!
I was not expecting her to go that way out. I'm so sorry.
You ain't sorry.
I'm so sorry.
You ain't sorry.
Yes, I am.
You ain't sorry.
Okay, she's near
you.
Hey,
Claudette screamed like a little
Shit, you hear how Fang Min screams?
She's screaming super loud. There's a couple of them that's real loud. She's loud. I think Big Booty Judy's loud. Who's Big Booty Quentin Judy? Is real loud. Jake is loud. No, Jake ain't that loud.
Big Booty Judy is loud. The chick with the red hair.
She camping me. Do I have slippery meat? I do.
Whoa, why did... You got a green glyph. I haven't seen the green one before. She's camping the crap out of you.
Yeah, that's how I was trying to do slippery meat. Yeah,
you might want to try to.
Wait, whose birthday is it?
I already tried twice. There we go.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I gotta get that quote in.
Whose birthday is it? Get away from me! Camping the crap out of me.
Is she staying?
Oh, bro, that is ridiculous.
Her's been on that game for 8 hours. She really likes this game.
You see, you sent some work on Discord. I will do that. Thank you, Estelia. I'm so sorry. I'm tired. But I will check it out. I thank you for that. Wow, she was mad as hell. You heard this shit?
Was she big bad?
What the hell? So mad. She is so mad, bro.
She's just mad. She big bad.
Okay, look. Oh, I'm done.
That was funny. Look, she big bad. She's so mad.
Thank you for watching and following. I appreciate it, and I will check you out. Ah, that's it. Game over.
You are so lucky, though.
Oh, the girl with the flower in her head is gone.
That was a good wiggle, though. That was fun.
She did a great job. Wiggle it, wiggle it.
Got that just to talk. There's a guy. We're at the Shogun Castle. There's a word for it, I forgot. Shogun Castle. Do you think we have the 3 days? Get that right now.
Oh, shit.
So she could. Nagabura and whoever their person was, I forgot. You got them.
Did she just butcher the dude's name?
Yep.
What other survivors should I play with?
No, I feel like staying. That's what I'm saying. If I go, they may. Away, break away, whatever, and then I have the protection. Okay, so stay here. Alright.
Yeah, why you made me hit my forehead, stupid cat?
What?
Stupid cat just like hit me in my forehead with her claws and was like, yeah, ho. She just like, pop, 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 pop. I'm just like, I just got bopped by a cat.
I got it this hard as I did, but.
She looking at me like, yeah, ho.
Oh, I need to level up.
And then she turns her head to the side, so I know she's talking noise, but she turns her head to the side.
What the hell?
I'm clearing my throat, jeez. Can't clear my throat, G.
Sure.
Why you say it like that?
Just do what you gotta do.
He's just like, sure, nasty. If I heard you. Always judging somebody.
I don't judge nobody.
Lies. One time I cough, you were like, what is that?
Decision.
You did make a bad decision, Perp, but it's okay.
Did you call me Princess?
Oh, he's cute. I mean, this is a cool thing.
That's a bad guy, Petty.
What?
He's still cute. Why he run like that?
I'll get the flashlight.
He don't have self-care, but he got a spine chill.
Stupid entity taking all the good crap.
Bro, should I run the new character?
Hey, G, do you know what corrective action means?
I'm sorry, I realized I'm going to get... I didn't think he had orders.
Wait, what?
Oh, maybe bad decisions. He's never going to love me.
Now he's never going to love me.
Love problems and correct others work when they make a mistake. You start off with the trial with one token and gain a token up to a maximum of 5 for every great skill check. When a survivor fails a normal skill check while cooperating with you, it's consumed and the failed skill check becomes a good skill check. Oh.
Reach for my sword? Hey, I'm not going to cap. Y'all don't get this next choice right here. I'm fighting. I'm finally going to fight. I'm reaching for myself. Get the next.
No, you're not. You ain't going to fight nothing. I mean, there's effort.
Lord have mercy.
He's called you. Not Toshi calling you an idiot, though.
He's literally trying to protect me, and I'm an idiot.
Oh, he looks like that guy from Demon Slayer. But I wish he could open his eyes.
Wow.
Oh, what? His eyes are closed.
I don't think they're closed, Freddy. I think he just has small eyes.
Oh, well, it's better than that one dude that had his eyes bucked for days.
Panicking. I'm actually panicking.
Not panicking. You're fine. You're fine.
I'm sorry. I'm not reading anymore. I'm sorry. Apart though, I was still for their intensity. It was hard to breathe.
Maybe an honor perk I should play with Leon.
Type that into the chat.
What? Oh, type that into her chat.
Yeah. Go play with Leon.
Worst up. Oh!
Bro, their outfits cost way too much. Jesus.
Oh, always. Oh, excuse me.
Okay.
The two swords grind against each other. That's nasty. Screaming in protest. Oh, you were right. His eyes were open.
Wow.
I told you.
Ooh, they're purple. Oh, well, hello there. I like him even better. Mr. G. Leon!
Leon! Not all of us getting a kick out of trolling her chat, though.
Just messing with Leon just because it makes me laugh at her whole thing. I need to actually play that game because she was like, she's so annoying. I'm like, is she really?
She was!
Does she scream his name like that like all the time? Or she just like... Because first she does it all the time. She's just like, Leon. I was like, what's she doing?
Yeah, she's like always that? Like, help me, Leon. Leon, help me.
So, like, so she's not like a person that actually knows how to do anything?
No. Leon sent her to go drive somewhere, and then all of a sudden the zombies came. I'm like, Leon should just did this himself. He got to come over there anyways now.
I don't know why they just killed her. They're purple. Shut up. They're purple. So mad at her because she kept going, Leon. How do I ready? Why won't it let me ready? Oh, that's why, because I pressed the wrong button. Never mind. Stupid computer. Oh, look at his tattoo. I like his tattoo. Why do you look crazy, though? I do. Why he look crazy? Look at that scarf. Kill him and take his scarf.
He's a demon.
Okay, kill him and take his scarf. If she get possessed, ain't got nothing to do with me. As long as she got a cute scarf. Look, and now his eyes are closed again. Open your freaking eyes.
Yeah,
oh, it's like that. It's like that little girl in Demon Slayer. She's a demon, but she's a blue, but she's a cool demon.
Like
this, but no. Dang, made me laugh. Leon, help me. His eyes are not open, and I was looking that time. They are not open.
They're open. They just slanted, dog.
Look, they're not open. See, look, his eyes are closed. Hype, bruh. Like, he getting on my nerves. Open your eyes, or at least one.
That's like him and me running from Western. That's just fear. Dump that. Dump that. Far to office reach with words, but it's a big brush to be scratching and holding her. That's just one of my spawns.
Oh, he's cute. I love his hair and his whole. That's Hermata. Look at that pole.
Raid Shadow Legends Dungeons, explained by Jeff Goldblum.
The dungeons in Raid Shadow Legends are magnificent or challenging or magnificently challenging. You storm into the spider's den with your entourage of heroes who are all, by the way, very snazzily dressed. And then you see her, a spider queen. Immediately, arrows are flying and swords are swooping, and magic is magicking. And then the beast succumbs, leaving you with its sweet loot.
Download Raid Shadow Legends today.
Ooh, JG called me snazzy.
Use the Power Starter promo code to hit harder, get rewards quicker, and progress much faster. Raid is celebrating its third anniversary. So get a free pack with the epic champion, Talia, using this promo code. Download now for free. It's never too late to join the party.
Wow. Lord have mercy. Thank you to Raid Shadow Legends for sponsoring me and my stream. Be sure to download the game using the link in the description below and use promo code MADE2RAID. Thank you again, Raid Shadow Legends. Oh, it's pulsating.
Oh my god!
Son of a biscuit does. Did you do a totem? I'm in the house. I'm working on a generator in there. I got used to Fingman's perk where that if I blow up, like if I miss a skill check, it doesn't blow up. Yeah. Bro, this dude really brought her in here? Damn, they actually still got it on me, you chotch. I'm gonna die. Well, I'm fighting for my life right now. Oh, God, I'm dying. I'm dying. I can't. There's not that much time. I told y'all I was about to die. Damn, you just turned into She's coming for you, AJ. You. Well, you might want to go get a Petty. He's on the hook. Oh, I wouldn't count it. You might want to go get him before. Well, she's behind the other dude. Run. What? He cannot run, I guess, if he's hurt. Right there. That dude is running for his life. Yeah, this dude is running for his life, so. There's one in the house that I was working on, it was like halfway done. This dude, tall ass, look, you're going to the, she just put the hook on, the thing on his head. She's trying to hook him. He's wiggling out. I don't know if he's going to make it. Oh, he's almost there. He's out. Run, fool, run. Run for your life, run for your life. Y'all good? They still chasing the other dude with the... Petty's like almost done. You might want to be near a door. Adrian, just be by a door. Petty's like about 80%. 90%. 95%. 100%. God damn, Petty! What the... Open the door, because Petty's, he just got hit. What does it do? So I guess it worked? Petty's dead. Reap! Yeah, just go. Exactly. Oh, Reap, you want to come in, bro? No, she just messaged me saying that she's going to join that dude's event thing and then join us afterwards. Yeah, apparently at first he wasn't allowing anyone else to stream. And now he is. I'm like, how you gonna tell someone no stream? I don't know. That it's just weird to me. Like if I'm a stream, if I normally stream, I'm a stream. So you ain't telling me I'm streaming or not. Have you been unlocking like all like the perks? Like just going straight to the perks first. In the blood web. I can barely hear the Discord. Usually it's loud and clear. Oh, wait. But my bad. Yeah, it's on. I forgot to unmute. I'm sponsored. This is a semi-sponsored stream. I got sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends, and whenever I'm doing the ads, I had to turn off one sound, and I forgot to turn it on because the game was starting. Yeah, so can you hear them now? Because now it should be clear now.
Well, can you hear me?
All right, there you go. So.
Do you hear what I hear?
A song. How is Nia Carlson? I haven't played with it yet. Her personality perks Balance Landing, Urban Evasion, and Streetwise make her well suited to completing objectives and rapid evasions. Oh, I might try her. I'm gonna get some more points and level up before I try. I don't use any of her perks. I like
Kimura. Right. I'm still here, but I got a phone call. Just let me know if Perp wants to join or anybody else. But yeah, I'm still here.
Perp's not joining. Is Reap joining?
Yeah, Reap is here. So just ready up Petty.
Hey, Reap.
Spirit no. Burst and Balance Line are very useful, though. Yeah.
What does Spine Chill look like?
Has a cat.
Oh yeah, no, I don't have it yet.
I wonder if you get it from a certain character that has
Spawncho. Because all my stuff is either green or one's yellow, but most of them are green and some are turning purple now.
Yeah, because what I normally do is I learned from playing with Jake. What I started like unlocking all the perks as I go, like just going straight to the perks first to unlock. Because you can always get the add-ons later on. You know, like it's not that hard to get. But, like, the perks are, like, kind of harder to level up. So every time you try to do it, you actually start leveling up the perks faster. Reap says Spine Chill is not in a character. Okay, so it's for everybody, so.
I don't know.
Camillan, thank you for the like. I appreciate it. How are you doing? Welcome. Petty, don't forget to ready up. You know
Petty walked away. No, he says he's here. He's just got a phone call. I don't think he can hear you.
Yeah. Yeah, he says he has a phone call. And then AG is no longer readied.
Oh, it unreadied me?
Yeah, if you're looking up other stuff, it doesn't.
Okay, so once I made it to level 30, I just got teachable perks, so some new perks just started showing up. I don't know if it's a teachable perk, but I did get new perks.
I wonder if there's a way to get Petty's attention.
In your stream? Did you? I can put it in the thingy. King, ready.
Oh, come on, Petty.
DM him on Discord?
That's how I'm about to do.
I already went for walks. I know you don't have to walk.
Oh God, let's get the hell. All right. Okay. I'm tripping. The Taco Bell pizza is coming back tomorrow.
Yep. It came back early in some places.
Yeah, they said you can do it through the app.
Order. Yeah, you can order with the app, and if they accept the app, and if they also wanted to abide by that rule. There's a lot of ands, which meant my location when I went yesterday did not give me a Mexican pizza.
Yes. It's horrible. This game just takes forever to load. Now, perp comes, and we all here, we can do private matches. I mean, technically, we could do a private match now with, like, four players, but what fun is that? Oh, my coil was burnt.
The Petty has returned.
Well, glad we were able to get you to ready up first, though.
Yeah, I was trying to be petty, and I was like, no. Then I was like, I thought I was already ready up. Hey, Bear.
Oh, he's in Discord.
Well, dang. Hey to you, too.
It may take a second.
Yeah.
And I don't know if Reap's still on, because he was talking a while ago.
Not this match taking 20 years, though.
Yeah, this might be the last one of the public, and then the next one we're just going to do private with with all of us. So.
I was going to say, I don't mind the wait.
Oh, get just time to do stuff? I can't, there's so much I can only talk on stream.
I was going to say,
I mean, if you need me to talk on stream, I got you.
Wait, what, Adrian?
I was gonna say, I got points, and all my characters are like really low.
Yeah.
Versus if I did private matches, I don't get any blood points.
Mm. Ooh, maybe I should be a technician. I do like having blood points, though.
I need to make more blood points. Sheesh.
I only got 635.
I was going to say, this is my only character, really. Well, thing, I have her. She's at 24. And Claudette's at 30. I don't have anyone that's, like, maxed out or anything.
Yeah, I started with Claudette and got her teachable perk at 40. You know, so she does self-care. And I was like, okay. Once I level up other characters that I like to play with, and they get self-care, you know, then I'll go to that.
Oh, so I got my teachable at 30. I just got it.
Oh, okay. Maybe they put it down about time. Mm-hmm. They get more blood points if we get hung. Okay, well, if that's the case, then I guess I'm going to be looping you all day. Beach.
Seeing the plague.
Oh, Vommy Mommy. Not yeah, she's plague. The one that loves to spit up on you. Hey, Bear. Oh, I'm Mommy. Hey, Bear.
Spits up shit on you, the green shit. Yes,
she's always like, puh!
I mean, and she spits on all the generators not that too. Word. I forgot you're sponsored.
Oh, well, speaking of that, I gotta get on. I'm gonna get on Raze tonight too. Raze, raid, and finish it up.
What? You wouldn't
second
make a new account.
Paul, thank you. Blake, how you doing? Welcome to the underground.
I think it's supposed to be at least level 15, but it's low key kind of fun, and technically it'll play itself if you put it on auto.
Yeah, auto times two. Yeah,
I gotta make a new account because I did it with Perp, so I have to figure out if I can do it on my iPad because it won't let me do it on my phone.
I need to double check the time that I have left on it, so if it's gonna be worth it for y'all to do it or not.
Okay, man, you know me, I already downloaded it already.
Yeah,
you told me to. And I just didn't get to level 15, but I did download it.
Yeah, level 15 is the way to go to support me even further. I can actually extend it, but they would have to respond in time. And
I mean, just let me know if I can put it on auto times two. Download it today.
I think it took me like an hour. If I stay, well, I don't think an hour, but like 30 to 45 minutes if you do it straight.
Oh, yeah, you gotta do auto. Yeah, I was like looking at stuff and trying to like update my characters. No,
oh,
leave the press. Yeah.
Damn.
What? Who left?
The killer probably because they escaped.
All right, well, I guess we do one more time of a public while I grab my laptop and figure this out.
Sure. Well, that was easy.
That was easy.
Aw, the plague was mad.
I don't get any blood points.
Oh yeah, I guess we won't get one in DC. I don't think that's not fair.
I got 5,000.
Okay, cause I got 7. Why did I get 7? Okay,
I don't know. That's weird.
I'm fine with that. All right, let me go back to
still on the loading screen. Oh, okay, I actually got quite a few. I think my loadout's gone, though. Just my add-ons.
Alright.
Oh, ain't my offering. Dagnabbit.
Yes, I can use him now. Because I have that perk slot. Now, let's see what he has. Oh, he got spy and shit. You know what? I'll take spy and shit. This is the guy that got corrective action. Uh-huh. I've never used corrective action before, but I'm hoping that it'll work.
So we got 2 hours and 50 minutes left on the game.
Can you put a link in the Twitch?
Yeah.
Wait, 1 second. Wait, not yet. I gotta open it up on my... Because right now it's on my laptop.
Ooh, that'd be an excuse for me to use it on my pad. Oh, well. calculate how much energy Rick's to expend in your injury, retain movement speed. My generator is completed. The killer's aura is revealed to you for 5 seconds. Simply press and hold the ability button near a doll or hex totem to bless it and create a bone totem. I don't know what that means.
Wait, which one?
Oh. It says boon exponential.
Exponential. That's the name? See, I think I might know what you're talking about.
Okay, all survivors within the range recover 90% faster and completely recover from dying state. And it says you can only bless one totem at a time. All equipped boon perks are active on your boon totem.
Yeah.
So I don't know if is that worth to do, or should I just keep the corrective action?
It depends. If you trust your teammates, corrective action is kind of useless, to be honest. But
okay, so I'll do the boom, because
yeah.
So I'm not, yeah, because I never really, I try to get to the generator with people, but I always blow it up. So yeah.
I see.
I'm getting better. If that helps any, because I'm not used to computer, because I was real sweaty on console, and for some reason they won't let me put my data back on my console. So whatever.
Yeah, that's understandable.
Yeah, so I'm a little mad, but I don't know. I don't know if I like PC or not, but I mean, I like this game a lot. So here's that. And I can't pronounce this guy's name, but I'm gonna play with him.
I mean,
think it's Joan.
If you really wanted to, you could connect your controller to the PC.
I can.
Yeah, you can. You can either do it with this charger, or you can do it wireless on the computer.
Controller not supported by PC.
Oh, damn. Unlucky. What kind of controller?
Oh, that's why. Oh, well, that's fine. I'll do it later. It's just it's a PlayStation controller, and I have it's a PlayStation 4 controller, but I have a PlayStation... what is this? Oh, I got an Xbox controller, but I don't know how to really. That's fine. That's not a big deal. I play one-handed anyway, so I'd rather use one computer, I guess, for now.
All right.
I can figure it out. But you know what? Let's see. Download app. Play PC games with controller.
Who's not ready? Oh, Petty.
Shit. My bad. It's a real bad habit. Sorry. I'm sitting up here, I'm just like, looking at all my perks. I'm just like, she's so cute. I mean, oh, okay, cool.
Okay, so I kind of read up more on, hey, Donkey, what you doing? If you download the game within the last 3 hours or whatever, and you complete it like by hitting 15, even after the timer goes off, it does count for it. So,
this okay, I've already downloaded, I just downloaded it while we were here waiting.
Okay.
Yay.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Yeah.
I hope it counts. It better. Because since it was on my Apple ID that I sent in last time, it automatically had me logged in.
Oh, you got to log out. Yeah.
Yeah, I logged out and made a new one. So I hope it counts.
That's what I did too. Well, I put it on my computer because I had it on my mobile phone. The perp. And then I was just like,
flash. On Apple or iPhone.
You let me play on mobile.
Yeah, but that was different. You can play it on a PC or mobile now.
Oh, I have a Mac.
Oops, I just ate a nasty cookie. Yep. Oh, okay. So they start off with 3 perks. So, which the survivor did? Do I not have the survivor? That has, long time. I thought I had him. Or is it her?
What did the perk do?
Sights of Strike, I think that's what I'm looking for. I think it helps you too. It's like either get off, like, I think it's either hit the killer when you wiggle enough or something like that.
On your second hook, you can stun the killer if they pick you up. It's on Laurie Strode.
So it's got, Left Behind, Borrow Time, and Unbreakable is what I got for Bill. I didn't even know I had Bill.
Bill should be free.
I got Dwight, Kate, Meg, Claudette, Jake, Ace, David, Bill, Mia, Bang Bang, Adam, Jeff. I didn't know I had to. Where did I get Jeff from? Oh, I'm so silly. I forgot. I think when you buy certain killers, that they come with the survivor too, right?
If you get it from paying money, yeah.
So that's how I got Young Jin.
Youngin. Yeah.
I don't know if it's Young Jin or Young. I think it's Young. He's so pretty. Anyway. Winner Smith, the loudest survivor in the universe. Next to Nancy.
I have no snacks. Why is this thing taking
forever? Why not?
But we reached that threshold where it's taking forever now.
It could just do a custom.
It's taking much longer. Oh,
just what does Chains of Hate mean?
Just as we speak, huh?
But it allowed me to,
Oh, it's a killer perk, yeah.
Shut up.
I'll be back.
You got 1 minute? Okay.
Escape and Survive One Time with Cheryl Mason. See, what? I don't have Cheryl. That's not fair.
Which was easier, because then I could just use my Google account, my other one.
That's perfect.
So now I'm for sure that it'll give you your points.
That's disrespectful. I don't have her.
I appreciate that. There's a weird looking bunny that's bouncing up and down on a balloon. Don't ask me what I'm looking at.
What you looking at?
Somebody's stream. There's a bunny just bouncing on a balloon.
Bunnies can be cute. I watched somebody on Twitch literally free rabbits.
The hell?
Mm-hmm. It was something like you can put, like, buy little bitcoins and they throw food to the little rabbits. It's so cute.
Did I even put any offerings? I don't think I did.
I didn't even. I don't feel bad. This is my. We're facing the Oreo, the ring girl.
Oh, no.
I like how I called her Oreo. Her name's not Oreo.
Fuck this damn mother.
Yeah, I don't know her. I don't know how to pronounce her name, but her name in America is like Sarah or Serena.
Oh.
All you gotta do is just make sure you're not by a TV and make sure she just doesn't give you a hug.
Whoa. You forget she could execute you on the spot.
You're fine.
Bro, I have not been able to escape all night.
Middle school. We did a comedy and competed in like an indie film festival.
Bruh, what the?
We did the Spring Remake. Is it Frozen?
A player disconnected. Oh, it might have been a reek that got disconnected.
This is so annoying. I hate when they do that. Well, it's not his fault.
Yeah.
He got busy with something. I thought it was a killer. I hate when they do that.
All right, we'll go into the private match, and I'll screw this crap.
Ooh, I got a riff fragment. Whatever that means.
No. Adrian got disconnected.
No, I just disconnected just now. You said go to a private match.
Oh, my bad.
Just now. Oh, okay.
Like, don't blame me. It wasn't me.
My bad.
She did steal drips, so she probably did it. All David's right. Boo.
Let's see.
Who's David's boo?
I waited to. Oh, let's do a private match, and then I was like, okay.
I don't see you online.
He's
anymore.
Like, oh, it's Adri's fault. And she's like, no, it's not.
I don't see Adri online. How'd you do it, dude?
I'm right here in the menus.
Oh, are you David's boo? No, that's not her.
Ew. This raid game is loud.
Yeah, you can just hit the mute button.
Not Adrian not being my friend on here. Disrespect.
I'm not your friend on here?
She is. It says she's offline on my screen.
I got Curse Road, Hex Comatose. Huh? Purple Lightning, the Gold Rosy Rose. The Gold Rosy Rose. Mr. G is here. Poppy Gravy. Oh, yeah, I know that. My dad's on. Oh, my dad's on Dead. Interesting.
Okay. He's steaming out.
I should make him play with us. He's hilarious.
Oh, it says network error. Okay, 1 second.
Yeah.
I was trying to. I clicked the friends thing and I was going to just join your party, but that's when they told me. Hey, network.
Yeah, why are her nipples swollen like that? Maybe I should take her to the vet.
What? Oh,
you're
talking about Diva.
Yeah, her nipples are swollen. Like, it's weird.
Is she pregnant?
I don't think she is. But she's not fixed, but I don't think she's pregnant.
Y'all might have to go without me. It's now telling me an error occurred and you're not able to find your player profile.
The hell?
Close the game to restart.
Random question. Are dogs' bellies supposed to be hot?
A what?
Supposed to be hot?
Like, is your dog belly supposed to be hot? Like it's kind of hot.
Yeah, it's always worn.
But it's kind of hot.
I was going to say, it may be warmer than usual. They may have a fever, but my dog's stomach's always warm. It's like a little heat.
Her nose is warm too. Stop growling at me.
Her nose shouldn't be warm. Her nose is usually cold and wet.
No, it's dry. Yeah, her nose is super dry. I guess she's thirsty. Why is your nose so dry? Weirdo. I hope she ain't gassy. If it is, she's gonna stay in your room tonight. She ain't gonna be gassing up over here. Let her sit on ice. I don't think that's a good idea.
I'm just sitting here not realizing that I haven't even added my perks.
Oh, I didn't even do it either. I forgot. Yeah, we got a custom game.
I was gonna say it's not like I'm in there anyways.
Wow. Oh yeah, that's where I forgot perk too good for us. Adri's too good for us, too.
Right,
no, Adri says since she can't copy my drip, she don't know what to do now. No, I'm just playing. And the acid. Ooh, these are the perks I can look at. Man. Wake up.
Okay, I'm back.
There you go.
Welcome back. I can make that squish noise like that. That's nasty. What's Soul Guard? Ooh, Soul Guard sounds cool. Oh, I thought it was something cool. It's not.
Kurt, I mean, Petty, you are my friend on here. I have Kurt Danny.
I don't see you. You know what? I think you have Kurt Danny because it's a PlayStation. I don't think you might not have my PC one. There you are. Adrius, join the party. Circle of Healer. See?
Huh?
You're on a different profile.
Be that as it may.
I have your PlayStation on here.
Oh, yeah. And I definitely have that, you know. I'm just saying, I'm always on it because AG has me obsessed with Fortnite now.
I have you obsessed with Fortnite.
Yes.
Not me just stabbing myself in the face, literally.
No, don't do that.
It feels good, you should try it.
Right now, how
do I set this? Ooh, Lucky Breaks sounds a great perk.
It's on auto.
Everybody got their perks ready? Are y'all ready? Are y'all ready to go?
Yeah, I can too.
Wait, I'm gonna play with a different killer. I forgot to play with this before. Let me unready.
Blinds. What did I just have with it?
Oh, I still have to level the killers up, though.
Oh, yeah, it's... Once you start playing with them, it gets a little easier. It depends on which one you want to get adjusted to.
I was going to say, it only autos in the battle, not auto on, like, choosing everything else.
This is what I wanted to get rid of. Hello, human.
I don't understand this game, and that's why I quit after I made it to where I needed to for perk.
It's kind of like a card-based game. Kind of. You, like, basically get your one person or whoever you start with, and you level them up, and then you find the items that you want. You level up those items, and then you upgrade those items. It's kind of tedious. That part is, anyone, if you really want to.
All right, I'm ready.
Are you really?
I think the only person's not ready is Petty.
Imagine that. And Petty's ready. Don't lie on Petty like that. He's ready. Be nice if I could play Claudette. Oh well.
You can play Claudette?
No. Every time I do, somebody steals the drip I got for Claudette.
I only have one outfit for him.
Yeah, Adrian. Oh, cool. Yuck, the killer has an offer. Yuck, I didn't put one up. Facing the nemesis. You were leaving yours. Oh, dang it. If I knew you were going to be nemesis, I should have went to Leon.
Yeah. I'm just going to get you. I'm going to get all you. Y'all are going to get it.
Are you
going to
get me, though?
Everybody.
Are you going to get it now?
I'm going to get everybody. Oh, yes. Time.
These hands stay free. I know you have tentacles, but these hands stay free.
The wrath of the nemesis. Yeah, you don't have to buy
ain't
that.
Ain't nobody scared of you. You gonna buy it? No, it's
funny. Use the promo code May2Raid. Ha ha ha.
Where I put the... Okay, we'll do that next.
No, there are birds by me already.
I was gonna say, I can't even see anything. Oh, I see a birdie.
Stop squawking, you stupid bird.
Meat house.
Bro, he's so loud. I think it is.
Who just squealed like that?
Me? Oh. Yeah, I know you heard him. He loud. Sorry. He just straight up. I'm just like, bro.
Wait, I thought you couldn't attack with three people until we got a generator done.
Oh, okay. Nope. Go ahead.
Wait, that's fine. We got one done anyway.
Yeah, I got one done already.
Yeah, I think it depends on how many people you start with.
Yeah, I thought it only started with four.
It did it?
Yeah.
All right, well. There you go.
You're fine.
Unless Reap did one. Reap? Oh, he's not in here. Mm-hmm. Oh, my bad.
Thanks, Adrian.
I'm sorry.
It's fine. He's here, but I just don't know where he is. He's the obsession.
Yeah, he's bothering Reed.
Ouch! Haha. Yeah, you missed.
dang it. I heard
you can affect me.
On my screen, it was you falling, and I was just like,
you get dirty, dirty hot dog water eating little boy. I don't care. You always picking on me. It's just because he brown. Man, and he didn't get infected. Uh-huh.
Wow, that's brown shit.
The disrespect. They gonna hit me in pose. I hate it here. Ew, stop leaving your little virus spreads everywhere.
I was about to say, what is this? I forgot there were zombies with a nemesis. I was like, what is this thing?
Wow, gonna camp me like that?
Yeah, man. You must have had slipped me young.
Reap got me.
Oh, okay. I was headed and then you said you camping me. There's a new cause.
Not me screaming every time I'm trying to heal myself. Oh, Lord.
Why the heck can I not find another generator? Yet there's so many hooks.
Me alone. Just rude, bruh.
Oh, there's one.
Ha ha. Why you elbow him like that? I've never seen a killer elbow somebody before. That was hilarious. He just straight up. So that's for your mama don't love you, you're ugly on one side.
Jesus Christ. Gotcha.
What else, Saint Nemesis?
Oh no, I don't care.
I don't care. You ain't nobody. It don't hurt. I don't care. Nah. Oh lord. Not me doing it the wrong direction.
Where are y'all?
We're downstairs. Oh, you son of a bitch!
Okay, I'm downstairs still.
Well, don't tell me that, AJ.
You caught me off guard. Didn't have my A game on.
Kinda set us up. No, I'm sorry. I used to play Friday the 13th. I didn't know they had the radio things and like the mics on. So I used to talk so much crap to the killer, and that's why they could always find me. They can hear you.
You didn't know the mics were.
Mm-mm. Cause you know how here like you can talk and it'd be fine. And the killer can't hear you. But in Friday the 13th, the killer can hear you. Like whatever you like, yeah. Especially if you're close enough to him.
I love that game though. But it's like so like wonky.
Yeah, it's because they like and it was like they stopped like messing with it. It used to be real good and like it's partly of why Jason didn't come through here, you know. Didn't come through Jason, you know. Of course they would love to do that, but that's partly why because he already had a game out. And you know, which I agree with Friday 13th.
You got Reap.
Oh, where is he?
Sure. On a hook.
Why not?
Come here, AG. Come here, AG.
You stupid zombie, don't scare me like that.
Oh, you're so lucky.
You're so mean, man.
I was doing the corners.
Yes.
Were you the corners? Yeah, like not my person getting immediately exhausted from doing nothing. Oh.
He's camping.
Oh, he's infected. That's fantastic.
Hey! Don't be hitting me like that.
Oh, sorry. At least he can't see me upstairs. So it's fine.
He camping me.
Ouch. Hot dog water lemonade.
Hot dog water lemonade, boy. Hot dog water lemonade. Oh god.
That sounds so nasty.
So nasty.
Hot dog water and lemonade. Oh god, what the hell is that? And I got infected.
No!
I hate it here.
Oh. Oh, she actually got off. You better run.
How do I get over there? Yuck. What is going on?
You ain't escaping me anymore.
Nancy, I'm sorry. Jeff, my friends.
Stop camping me. Oh.
She said, stop camping me.
I already got enough pressure with skill checks.
Oh, get it. Crack it.
Oh! Nice, nice. Good job. But for how long?
I hate it here. What is life?
Boxes are supposed to light up so you can find them and cure yourself.
Yeah, but with this map, they're spread out pretty thin. And there's not a lot of them.
I'm not even affected. Just kidding. I'm just injured.
Come here, my children of the night. Here's Johnny! Oh no, they did not.
Girl, fish! Reap needs it here. What is that?
The hunt is on. The hunt is on.
Charge wheels.
Oh! Oh!
Somebody bust through some of these doors!
Damn, son!
Switch.
This is my flashlight. Ra ha 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 la 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 la. Wow, I actually missed.
Crawling in the table. Go.
What the heck?
Excuse me.
Cruel and unusual. We're both dead, Petty.
Oh, he's, I was trying to think of, do a dance. He accidentally escaped.
Oh, you found the hatch?
Yeah, I was trying to taunt you, but it didn't work. I mean, escape.
Ah, lordy, lordy. All right, who wants to be the killer? Nobody?
I'll do it. Sure, I'll do it. Right, and then... I mean, nothing.
Wow. Okay, let me switch out of
this. And don't worry, Jeez, I'm not looking at your stream, so I'm not going to be sniping. So, what killer do y'all want?
Surprise us. And don't hold out. Just go for it.
Y'all want an annoying killer or just
sure, why not?
The artist. Who the hell is what is the artist?
Focused on
Ray Saddle Legend.
Oh, that reminds me, I gotta do my little ad real quick. Whenever you are
what is it? What is it? I've never heard of the artist.
Alright, guys. I want to give a shout out to Raid Shadow Legends for sponsoring this stream and for sponsoring me throughout this whole period. They've been very grateful and helpful during this referral program. I appreciate everything they've been, they've done for me. So be sure to download the game using the link in the description below. And use the promo code Metis Raid. It is a great game to play for a mobile game if you're into RPGs and stuff like that. The graphics is awesome. They do an amazing job on the game as well. They update it. They add champions throughout the whole month, each month and stuff. So like they have a lot of stuff to do. So be sure to download the game and hit level 15 to support me. And with that being said, here's a little ad from our sponsor.
Raid Shadow Legends, explained by Jeff Goldblum.
I mean, wow. You pick your champions, they're glorious, and their shields, oh, they glisten like wet otters. But the bad guys, they're Lovecraftian, they're spooky, they're big. And you go through waves of enemies, first round, second round, third round, ding, ding, ding. Oh, and then you face the boss. And he's a tower, gargantuan, hulking, and it's like boom, 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 boom. And finally, your foe is vanquished, and that satisfaction, such a primal feeling. Ooh, I mean, it's powerful, powerful stuff.
Download Raid Shadow Legends today.
I don't get why people say he's eccentric.
All right, and thank you to Raid Shadow Legends for sponsoring me and my stream. I appreciate it. So be sure to download that link in the description below. Let's get back into the party and into the mix with everyone else. All right, I'm back. Y'all ready? Let's go. Rah! Sorry. Any specific map, or should we just do random?
Random is fine. This killer, I don't know how good I'm going to be with her, because I can see why she's not played. She's not my cup of tea, but she's pretty.
Okay. That works.
How do I use the summoning program? Portal.
Go what?
I'm trying to think. Nothing. I don't know what I'm doing.
Watch, Purple's gonna end up coming up towards the last minute of the game. Hey guys!
Not always happens.
I'll be like, man, we're about to head to bed. I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to play tomorrow. What to play tomorrow, guys? What should I play?
What do you know? Man, let's see. What do you have to play, I should say?
Oh, there's so many red dots.
I got a good couple of games. If we're going to talk about my Xbox, I got a good couple of games on my Xbox. But if you're talking about my PlayStation 5, I got to finish Returnals. I got to finish Cyberpunk. I got Cyberpunk.
I have it.
Bro, Cyberpunk is awesome, but like, I don't know. Like, I can't stream it while I'm being sponsored because they got like in-game nudity. And I can't
That's
turn
not
it
your
off.
Fault.
But I can't turn it off. And yeah, it's just with the way how streaming works. Can't be showing all that crazy stuff.
Like I said, that's not you doing that.
It's the same thing with the music, dog. Like I got the game Demon Slayer and I can't play with the music on and everything because then I get copyright striked. And like it meets like my game. So that's
what happened with Guardians of the Galaxy, but they do have a mode, streaming mode.
Yeah. I might have to look into that one too. But we're just waiting on you, Petty, man.
Yeah, I'm not good with survival, killer perks, so I don't know what to pick. I'm just gonna pick random fight.
Yeah, I did escape last round. I got 2 kills, so I'm getting better as the killer. Nemesis is actually not hard to maneuver.
He's not. You just have to be
precise.
A little precise, and then like it's a couple of things that you like as you play a killer, you get used to them. Like that's why I'm so that's why I like play because I got used to her range and what to do with her and how to annoy people.
Yeah, like the Oni is cool and all, but like man, like you got to collect the blood. Like it's hard. Like you have to collect like blood spots and stuff just to charge up.
Are you talking about Oni?
Yeah. Like, I like the character. It's just, man.
Yeah, Oni is supposed to be hard to play with.
Yeah.
This girl is just weird. It seems. I'm just going to pick crap. All right, I'm ready. I'm just picking crap.
Alright, you gotta wait for us to do one gym.
Okay.
Well, we shouldn't, because it's basically, it's already down to like 4 gyms to do, so it makes it a little bit easier on us, in a way.
Okay.
But, I mean, that's up to Petty if he wants to give us one gym.
So
wait, what?
Huh?
Your call. You want to give us one gin or no?
They're gonna die anyway.
Huh?
No. Okay.
Huh?
Well,
we get one gin then. Okay.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not gonna be able to. Y'all will probably escape anyway from me, honestly, because of how this killer is. I don't know any of her things, but I'll still give you a gin.
The artist formerly known as Petty.
Yes. Wow. And like I got her because she's pretty. And I'm just like, I bet she plays weird. And she
knows. Wait, is that the one about like she looks like all crazy and stuff? Like she got like vines through her, like she has crows.
Yeah, she has crows, yeah.
Yeah.
But I was like, there's one called the Hag that just I like her too. She's annoying, but I like her. Okay. She can mark places and go to them. Make fake little ones. Actually, the doctor would be the worst one for you guys. He's so annoying. But I didn't pick him.
Well, I should have picked this map for
Come
Nemesis.
Is on his Switch.
Her voice is so nasty. Why does she have to make that noise? Ew, that noise.
Wait, Wait, I forget we got one gen, so he can't do nothing to us until we get that one gen done.
Oh, I didn't say I wouldn't.
Okay.
But I'll let you have the gen. I'll get real close to you, but I won't hit you or anything. But would I annoy you? Of course.
Find someone and camp them until they finish the gen.
Yeah, that is one way to do it. I mean, we didn't.
Her noise is irritating.
Bro, that noise is creepy as hell.
Oh, you can hear it too? The little.
Yeah, is it?
Yeah. Sounds like a blowhorn.
How do I, like, why she ain't throwing no birds at? Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. Still. Girl, you don't. Oh! I got it.
Uh oh.
That's what that does. Oh. Well, the things you learn. She's still, her noise is still ugly.
I forgot Reaper's not in the party chat.
He's like a spacey grudge person.
Okay, now he has the chance to go. God damn, this is a big map.
Heck yes. I hate this map.
Wow, I just fell all the way down.
I can't find a gen to save my life.
What the fuck?
Okay, I found you. Not me, can't get nowhere. I hate this map so much. It don't make a difference anyway. I can't even find y'all nowhere.
Son of a biscuit, though. Can you see that?
What the fuck? Wait, who left?
What
happened?
Did he get disconnected?
Eddie?
Petty, yeah, it looked like Petty got disconnected, maybe. That was weird.
Right. Petty?
Petty.
Maybe Walmart. I mean, not Walmart. McDonald's or Taco Bell pizza off the internet.
She says Walmart. You mean the McDonald's and Walmart?
No, it's the McDonald's and Taco Bell. I didn't mean Walmart.
That's horrible. Oh, what happened, Petty? Why did my game cut off? I hate it here. Yeah, his game crashed.
Oh, man.
Can you get back in? Okay, he says back now. I can't hear you in Discord. Alright, I'm going to take off Raccoon City and I'm just going to do something very simple that is not easy, but, you know, manageable for everybody.
Not a maze.
Right, this most likely will be the last game. So, Reap, if you're still in here and you hear us, hang in there for one more game, my brother. Right, there's Petty. Oh, you might want to try joining back in the Discord, Petty. Oh, wait, Reap is going to be the killer. All right. If Reap is a killer, I'm making it hard on him.
Well, time for me to die.
Says purple playing stream avatars. That's hilarious.
Wait, so she's not in the party anymore?
No, that's what Discord always says.
Oh.
She's still in that thing, that rec room. This is PC acting stanky.
Oh, I finished all of that one. Okay. Chapter 2.
Oh, ready up, Adrian. Well, Purple is coming. I told you she's going to come whenever we're about to get off. Told you that.
Well, I'm ready.
Oh, Lord.
I'm halfway there. I'm on level 7.
Oh, yeah. If you just leave it on auto, it's perfect because you just all you do is like upgrade like the silver that you get, just upgrade like a champion their stuff, and like it like it's like a one hit and it kills like one at a time. She says wait, after this is the last one.
No, tell her we're on the last one now. I need to go level up somebody. I hadn't been leveling up anyone.
You sound tired, Bam.
Today was a long day. Ew. I worked. I also babysat a 4-year-old while I was working. I had a grocery pickup. Then I had to put up the groceries. Then I went to Pilates. Yeah, it was a long day. There's a lot going on today. Not to mention, two babies, they live about 40 minutes away, so.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah, I had to get up early because I had court today, so I had to drive over there before court, get there, and all of that, so.
Wow, you were just a busy bee today.
I was.
Yeah, I had to deal with customers, and then ended up having to go to my parents' house and wait for like the cable company, because apparently there was like, oh, there was no outage in the area or whatever, but like my parents' house, my aunt's house, and my cousin's house, like all on the same block, their internet, they all had the same internet company, and it was down, so they sent somebody over. And they was like, oh, yeah, we're going to have to send someone else out here to come fix, like, the box on the road. I'm like, what the fuck? Just go ahead, ready up. Because if Perp comes in after us, we'll just do one more. I'll do one more, one or two more with her. I did, but my Discord acting stank. Let me do it on the phone. All right. Just ready up so we can just keep going. There we go. You have the game Fall Guys. You might as well just wait for it to be free, because I think it's coming to the Switch.
Yeah, I was waiting for it to come out on the Switch.
Yeah. So my crazy butt ended up.
I actually own it though on Steam, but I don't have a PC.
Oh, you can play it on your MacBook.
Yeah, see, Perk tried to explain that to me. It was just no way.
YouTube that thing.
Hey, I like Fall Guys.
Oh, there it is. YouTube.
Well, yeah, Penny, it's not too late, depending on if we do one more game or two more games. If this is the last one, I'll probably get on Fortnite
round
or two.
Oh, Fortnite, you said.
Well, I'm down for Fortnite to end it off.
We yeah, do.
Like if Pepper doesn't come in, then we'll switch over to Fortnite.
Okay, let me go ahead and have my Fortnite already loaded. Just in case.
Well, mine's on my Switch, so I can even already load it. But
yes, perks of consoles.
Oh, we weren't so doing
that anymore. It's fine. He probably gonna find us anyway. He gonna find you, run tell that homeboy.
He gonna find you.
Does Reed know we're supposed to wait?
I don't think so.
Ah, shit.
It doesn't make a difference by the time he's found. Oh, Lord, there you go right there.
Run, bro.
Oh, I thought you said it don't make a difference.
She said, oh,
don't bring him run. This way.
I'm not. I'm trying to run away. Oh, that's right. I forgot he hit me because I'm messing with him. I forgot about that. I told him he wouldn't be able to hit me. Oh, Lord. Bro, leave me alone. Oh, wow. Now I'm stuck in the room with just him. The disrespect. And he got me. And he choked me. And he laughed at me. I hated him. And he kicked me. Like, okay, you know what? You know what, Reed? You're doing too much. How you gonna kick me, laugh at me, and then hit me again? He gonna look at me. I'm so sick of him. I'm so sick of him. Nah, he left now. He just looked at me. Like, God told me he would never be able to hook me.
How'd you get off and get hit again?
I mean, see what happened was.
What is he?
He's the
trapper.
Trapper, yeah.
Okay.
Who screamed like that?
Damn.
You scared me.
Oh, scared you. I tried not to say nothing so I could be here.
I'm doing fine and doing so many. Ah, see, look, you were talking about me. Look at you. I just saw the little meter go backwards.
Well, in my defense, I was trying to look at my chat.
Man. I hate it here. I keep getting hit. Oh, lost it. Stop breaking my palette. Well, it's literally the same room I'm trapped in. Man, he a hoe.
Wow. What? AG, don't tell me you got.
Yeah. I tried to use the flashlight, but I don't know how to work this thing.
I just pointed at an angle and used the blind one. I'm pretty sure there's a way to do it. I just like here.
He set some traps out.
Bees in a trap. Bees in a trap. Who was this? Why she had like the lowest score?
He went to my right.
Petty, see if you get her.
Make me. Okay, I'm fine. Well, shit.
I was gonna say, whoever's running is the closest person to me.
I don't see you.
It's Jeeves. He's right here. Funny thing is, that was the direction he went.
Damn.
Was the direction that you came from.
I hear somebody setting the trap. Okay. I'm mad that the disco worked better on my phone than my computer.
Hey, look.
Oh, watch out down there. There's some traps.
There is.
Yeah. He set some right before you go through that door.
Whoa! Son of a bitch! Move! Chat!
You are the assassin, G. Unfortunately. Why are you so obsessed with me? Not me and AJ just singing the song.
You started it.
Ah, son of a bitch!
I'm mad AJ. Like,
hey, y'all work on the gins, bro. Work on the gins, bro. This motherfucker.
That's literally how my AJ is.
Going through the obsession already?
Ah!
Realize. The dead long scream.
Help. He set the trap right by the top door. He set the trap all over, so if y'all try to go through the doors, just wait, be careful.
I was gonna say, there's traps at almost all the doors.
Bruh, I'm way across the map, so you're gonna have to come get me.
Your alarm is coming. Your alarm is coming. It's trouble. Wow. hate it here. Wow, he put the trap right by the little thing where I couldn't see it. So I tried to ring. He's coming. He don't care.
I was trying to help you, but
yeah, I was gonna say he gonna listen.
Why didn't you go get Patty?
Cause he's messing with you. He's trying to get it. He's probably trying to get us all down. Oh, all right, I'm one shot now. Left the man.
Right. Oh, yeah,
I think it's a perk. It's a throw it away. I bleed it out. Just keep it. Just throw it away. I remember when I did it the perk. I had sat and ran to the grass so she couldn't find me. And she was like, Patty, where are you? It's so funny. I'm gonna do that to him too.
Well, that's it, guys.
My Reef is laughing.
I'm not gonna survive, so it doesn't really mean. I'm gonna bleed out. I'm never gonna survive. I don't care. I don't care your booty stain. Your booty stain. Don't touch me. Your booty stain. But why his pants on even?
I have to go to the entity. Oh, not him dumping you on the floor next to me.
Just so my recovery can start again.
Oh!
You are so dirty.
Run!
Oh, he's so sweet. Really?
Why you stopped?
You see me trying to run away. Well, not really run, but toot away, moan away, whatever he doing. And I got on Iron Will and he's still alive.
Not Mr. Jeeves gone.
I've been gone.
I hate this game.
Bro, leave me alone. You're so rude. I hate you. Get here. And I can't struggle. I think he's gonna shake his head no at me. I don't care. My hood is.
Angie, you might be the last one left.
Patty's only got one hook.
Your booty hole's thing. I'm gone probably. Well, he's playing with me now, bro. I don't know why he's doing that. He let me get away.
There's a trap right there, sir. Sir, there's a trap, sir.
Yep. Oh, that's a flash play, not a trap. Oh, that's a flash play.
Yeah.
Not him laughing at me too. Shut up. Quit laughing at me.
How do I get back to that generator? That was the question.
All right, Petty's on the hook.
I was gonna say now Petty's on the hook. Let me see if
the
I
booty hole stank. The booty hole stank. You probably put traps all on him. It's so dark. It's so dark in here. Ain't nothing but darkness that's in here.
You might want to run, AJ, if you want to try to help him.
It's fine, don't run. I'm dead anyway. I'm not even missing a skill check and make myself die.
Whoa!
See those?
Yeah, see where he put him at in his map? The hole was like,
Not her on the floor after she.
Yep.
Over.
I hate that.
Yep.
And a hook right in front of you.
Dirty.
That's dirty, bro. That is dirty.
You did great.
He did great, but it is dirty though. He went for me straight. He was like, nope, I'm gonna let this dude die. He got me last game.
I mean, he wasn't big, man. He might.
All right, Reap. Thank you. Yeah, we're going to Fortnite. Thank you for joining us, man. I appreciate the fun and the non taking it easy on us. You have a good one, sir. So. Damn, AJ's like stayed out already.
It's the switch. All you gotta do is press one button.
Lovely.
If we're going to Fortnite, I gotta switch headphones though so that I can hear what size
you don't.
The folks are. Alright, if you want me to suck even more, I won't switch.
Dig it out, snore that.
If you want me to have some potential of surviving, you'll let me switch.
The disrespect. Ow, hurt my other ear.
All right, let me
not you.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, right.
Wow, horrible, bro.
What will happen?
All right, I am in Fortnite mode.
Me too. Wow. Now let's see why my
Discord is being 100% probably forgotten the commands, but.
Fortnite Battle Pass? Oh, you meant Battle Pass?
Ooh, I got some Battle Stars.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, Fortnite Sharded. Shard Wallet. Shard. Wow. I remember the Supply Loom. I like attacking it. Stop telling me to add friends when I... Stop telling me about member benefits. I don't care. Ooh, that's pretty actually. Okay, maybe I might care about this one. I'm coming. It's just making me look at all this crap. Why, it won't let me accept it until I say point. Bruh. The disrespect. Why won't it let me join you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there we are. Okay, I'm about to say it. I think it's cool how, like, how we kind of sort of low-key build a squad on here.
Let me mute you on the game.
Wow.
We have. I'm hearing you twice.
You know you love my voice. Okay, maybe not sound like that, but you know. I found dynamite. Yes. I swear I think that boy band is gay, but they might not be. It's called Hit It. What's Hit It? I don't know what Hit It means.
Do I want the bubble bomber? She's all pink.
Is she? Well.
She is.
Oh, I see her now. Her booty flat, but that's okay.
I mean,
I don't know why I said that so mean.
I said what I was going to say.
It was so mean the way I said. Go ahead and say you got it.
Ooh.
Wait, are y'all all in there?
Yes. Oh, I love how gay this looks. I think I'm good. This looks so good.
Nah, I love how gay this looks.
What?
It does.
What?
I'm gonna get it too. It looks so gay.
Oh, I got some.
Bless me. Everything I like about it got me.
Look.
So I just
look what I got the BTS moves on.
Like, they took away the waiting room, the depot in my burst and tilted. Nah, bro, it was time to move on. Is someone salty? Okay.
Like, they took away the Wailing Woods, the depot area in my burst and titled. But it was time for me to go. Yeah, I get you, man.
I don't know what you're talking about, but okay. I just play this keep playing to me now.
I just like it. No, yeah, I kind of like it now because it's the no build.
Wait, we're doing squads? There's only three of us.
And I get to bother eight. I mean, nothing. Hey, girl.
I heard that.
What are you talking about?
I heard that.
I didn't say nothing, friend.
Oh.
I mean, I'm not saying I'm not lying, but I'm not truthful either. Oh, it's two of them.
I'm laughing because look what I just got.
Wow.
Ooh, a rainbow smash. Oh, I don't have enough to get rainbow smash. I have to wait. Ooh, I guess I told you a rainbow card.
Wow. Adrian, wow.
Chicken, chicken.
Griffin's looking at me like I'm crazy.
I mean... Yo, I'm gonna have to put it on. Oh, yeah. Wait, why did I say that's a lot to me?
I'm sorry, Griffin. Okay. I'm done.
I'm gonna put my. Wait, which one should I use?
I was doing the chicken dance in real life, and I'm sorry, Griffin.
Okay, this one looks gay. So I like this one. Yes, glitter everywhere.
I'm just trying. I know that's the one I was trying to do, but.
And of course, this is my favorite one.
I think I only equipped one of them.
And just for Mr. G. Hello. Bring it around town. Hey.
Hi, how are you?
Oh, hi.
Hello, we're on Fortnite.
Hey, Perp.
We said you were going to come after we were already done with Dead by the Day.
You care to join us?
Let's go ahead and make it an 11-hour stream. Let's go.
All right, y'all, back up.
Okay.
Hey, let's back it up so I can put on my new emote. And I love the fact that I have someone that looks so...
Swaggy. Yeah.
So are we going back to the lobby?
Yep.
Lobby.
But Adrian has to get into the other room first to go back.
You don't have to. I just pressed start and did it.
No, I wasn't in the area where it...
Let me invite her.
Where you wait for the bus at yet?
The is not my friend. The disrespect.
Wait, what?
What? What do you mean? Excuse me.
What happened?
What are you talking about? I added you.
Okay, cool. Not me. I did. I just don't understand how it works through this weird thing.
I was gonna say, Perp, I don't see you online on Fortnite.
It says she's idle. I just.
Oh, nope.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I see you now.
Okay, I'm going to put on the other one. You know, I love this one, but I want to put on the B2. Where is the other one at?
I sent an invite.
I love that, though, but I'll put it back on. Yeah, I got both of them.
Oh, my gosh.
Of course. Now that I have the rainbow, I need the rainbow smasher. Hey girl, I meant hey girl.
Wait a minute, let me,
Do I still really?
Well, on Dead by Daylight, Perp, we did a private game and got our butt waxed.
By
Reap.
He doesn't look as good as I want him, but he doesn't have a rainbow.
What's changed?
I was changing the chicken dance to, to a different dance.
Dang, she killing it.
That's the glitter
warper.
That's the one you got. Wait, is that the one I was doing earlier? Let's see if I can do the same one. No, that's not it. Oh, yeah, I got this one. Yeah, just for you.
I thought they
come together. I love that we do it on cue, though. This is unintentional syncing, but it makes me. Oh, I love her. Yes, her. Yes. She looks like a black king, except without her booty showing.
Indubitably. No, I need my dancing pig friend on my back and such.
Ugh. Oh, I got that in these streets.
Are you waiting on me? I'm sorry.
We're fine. They used to me not being ready, so it happened.
Y'all see I got my sniper bullets on my waist?
This is the one y'all need.
Hey, your girl dressed like she ought to be in Far Cry 6.
Yes, the Black Tomb Raider, the Thick Raider, yes.
Did I level up? I did.
Yes, I got the backpack.
I was gonna say, it's gonna be stuck in my head now, for real though.
I actually like them.
How did you?
These are the American people. They got a lot more.
Excuse me. Where are we going?
How we both said, excuse me. What's this question mark? Okay.
All right.
What's this? Oh, wait. The Joneses? Okay.
I was gonna say we already. So I already picked the Joneses. Did y'all think the bus driver?
Yes.
Okay, bullshit.
Always and forever.
Always and forever.
Well, the perk didn't think the bus driver. She'd be like, oh no.
And forever.
I don't get it.
If I don't, I'll say, oh no, I didn't say, oh no, this time.
I'm so fucking
I know, I said,
retarded.
That's what I said.
I'm oh, so, my bad.
You ever forget.
Oh, ha, you're calling me so fucking retarded.
I'm
so
not even gonna lie retarded. To you, Adrian. I wanna play that game some more.
How am I gonna know the story if you go playing it now?
Huh?
Ooh, I like your chains when you jump, G.
Thank you.
I said, how am I gonna know the story if you go on playing it off stream?
Aggressive
thing. I'm not. That's the thing that hurts. I want to play it off stream, but I'm not.
We stream it.
We got some company.
No,
in the
I have
Joneses.
To work.
I love
what?
It.
You know what?
You hear me? We got Joneses company.
That's fine. They won't be here long.
Behind us. Oh, footsteps. Right here. On me.
Somebody's in here.
I don't have a gun yet.
Hey, come here. No. I'm dead.
Ooh, I got a sideways machine gun.
Hey.
What is
it's not working.
I got a sideways machine gun.
Hey. Right,
where are you?
I'm dead. I'm dead.
I'm trying
You're
to kill
dead.
Him.
You're not dead yet. Just tell us where you are so I can find you.
I see
you.
Her.
I found you.
She is almost dead.
Come to me if you want to live.
I found this stupid llama.
Patty, right there. Nah, Patty, stop, Patty.
How you shoot?
Patty gonna add him to the table.
What
How
gun
you
is
shoot?
That?
What's the shoot button?
I don't remember on the Switch. Is it R?
I found it. I got it.
Okay. Stay still.
I just want the pride of killing him with just my blades. I know I could have done more. I apologize for being a heathen. I'll do better next time, I promise.
Do you want to make it?
I'm okay. Too bad you're getting tired here. Oh, okay.
Who's that? Oh.
Where is it coming from?
I got him.
Betty said this man is lunch, breakfast, and dinner. You don't get your...
Oh, for the sideways machine, then you have to hold it. That's why it wasn't working. Oh,
what in the new weapons is going on here? What's this?
Ooh, I got an epic sideways rifle.
Here. I got some small shield.
I already have some.
Oh.
I just didn't get a chance to sip on it.
Well,
thank you, though.
There's some more.
I don't
They're
want
shooting
to.
Over here by Mr. Here's
some gunshots. Where you at, Jeep?
Oh, shit.
Ooh. Fuck. I'm in crap.
Ooh. Thanks.
We gotta help Mr. Jeeps.
I'm coming. Where is he?
He got them.
Yeah. There's another one.
I'm coming.
Got you begging on your knees.
Well, you did not just grab all my stuff.
She did. Oh, I almost killed you, sir.
Here you go, G.
I don't think we can do from this fire, thankfully. There's a shield.
I'm hearing shots.
Hey, who's shooting at Adrian? I got it.
He's shooting at me. I'm talking to the Mr. at the Joneses.
Somebody mark him, please.
Yeah, mark him.
We did. Oh, they're right here.
I wasn't even over there.
Ow. Okay.
They weren't shooting at me.
Yes, they were.
Oh. I'm inside the house.
It was a bot anyway.
Maddie over there by you guys. I point upping.
Hey, I like that. I like this. These new guns. Do anybody want to try the machine gun?
I got us a shield keg. Whatever.
Who's doing like that? Who's shooting?
They're over here.
195.
They're dead.
Nah, they're not dead. There's somebody up here.
Yo, why he won't die? Die, bro.
Over there. I don't have any,
Where'd he go?
Like, type situations. A baddie over here, but they're not really pertaining to us.
They're just standing there emoting. Why can't I kill them?
Well, Todd let's just... Minigun. Come by perp. Everybody. Yeah. Hey, come by perp. Okay.
He can't run right now.
Or...
Yeah,
in this
little
bed. Can everybody fit in here?
Sure.
Mr. Jeeps.
Are you coming?
I got it already. I'm good.
Wait, where'd everybody go? I'm not done, so I won't be long.
In the shed!
I got you.
Everybody went right here.
I'm survival. Ooh.
Friend. That shotgun is nasty. This was
Yeah.
He's
supreme. Hey, there's a sideways rifle.
Right, we didn't die. Get your ass in here. It's just right here. At this point.
Yeah, in the floor.
Right. And like at this point, there's no use in waiting.
Alright, I'm full. I'm finna grab this sniper real quick. That's a sideways rifle. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I still hear shots somewhere.
They're off to the...
Oh, they're right here.
Okay.
What are you talking about? Into the town? Excuse me?
For what?
Somebody's in here, I think.
I like how we just came in with big guns almost from where you at. Just straight up.
Oh, no, outside door. Outside door over here.
Yeah. Oh wait, y'all missed one.
Oh, I thought I downed that person over there.
They were crawling away.
Up here comes the storm.
Yeah, we're right.
Here
we're close
comes
to the, circle,
the storm.
Well, there's a card right here.
I was gonna say, I see it. Will you be able to get in me? Yes.
Run, fat boy. Here.
Not me making it to the edge of the storm and then getting caught.
Me too. That's what I like.
All right, I'm gonna mark the new circle because it's far as heck.
Hold on, shots.
Let's get some wind.
I'm hearing shots somewhere.
Stop shooting me.
Somewhere that
they're fighting. They're fighting the other team.
I see them. Perps heading that direction.
I probably should wait on them, but I'm like stunned
here. It's going off to the side.
Pushing more toward the hill. Alright, I think also this is going to be like my one game that I play.
I mean, I was only playing that. I'm playing like one or two.
Yeah, that's about it for me.
Okay. Yeah, we old and gotta get up.
Right.
Yeah, it's 10:30, so this will probably be my last one.
Ooh, I got an epic one.
I'm actually gonna have to work tomorrow.
I like how we both made the same noise.
Okay.
There's another sideways minigun. Minigun.
I didn't know you have a swollen nipple. Oh, that's a common thing for a Great Dane. That sucks. Oh well.
Oh, now what's up, Tyreke?
Yeah,
oh,
she got bit by I think a mosquito or something.
Oh.
Poor baby.
She needs all the belly rubs and icing.
She don't seem too happy about me touching her nipple.
Yeah, come over here, y'all.
Oh, I'm getting shot. Where he at? Oh, I have a shotgun.
Where?
I get the assist? No.
Ooh, what is this? This is a legendary. Hate the ranger.
What is that?
Hey there, man.
Ranger shotgun.
Man.
Hate it.
Is this sniper bullets? No.
Airstrike.
I got six if you need them.
I only have three, so I would appreciate.
You grab it. Yeah, grab the airstrike. I don't.
Yeah, I just dropped them all.
Where are they?
Yeah. Right. Yeah.
Perp, you got the airstrike.
That's not a baddie. I'm trying to mark the sniper ammo.
I see it. Thanks. Okay.
That's not a baddie. It was just me.
All right. Are we still headed towards the circle or?
Yes, and I mean you're using the same gun. See, I told you, look, who got the same gun as me. Imagine that.
That is not a fit, copycat. All right,
we gotta go.
Ah. Oh, Lord. Let me go in the wrong way.
I think that might be AI up here.
That's AI.
Yeah, no, they got somebody running over here.
Over there is not.
Yeah.
Oh Lord, yep. I just shot the NPC. Run, I just shot the NPC. Oh
shit.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna die.
Yeah, there's someone running right here.
Big man. Okay, cool. Are you thinking good next, guys?
Look.
There's a lot.
Okay,
that's
crap.
With the
G's.
I was like,
oh Lord.
There's a little friend over here.
Sorry.
Don't go too far back down. Hurt. It's in the storm.
Yeah, what is shooting?
They're shooting at the llama.
Probably shooting
from
somewhere.
Gotcha.
Oh, he got it.
Alright, let me get back into this.
Yeah, let me talk to you.
I like this little sideways rock.
Who else is shooting?
Right.
Yeah, I need all that.
Close by.
It's a bird.
It's a tank headed towards Petty. I mean, in Petty's direction.
Yes, Batty? It is. Was adding to the tally?
Batty, you think we're yet, right?
Two of them?
I mean, add him to the tally. Oh, he's right here. Yeah, what's good?
Not us getting them all.
That was funny.
Now I got some sniper ammo.
Oh, that was funny. I bet he was just like, dang. Oh, that's a blue sniper right there. Oh, that's a heavy one. I don't like
that helicopter.
One. I don't like that one.
A helicopter?
It's a helicopter.
Yeah, it's a helicopter.
Oh, yes, right there.
You landed?
They added them back, I think, because of this sideways stuff that we got in the sun.
Yeah, all this sideways, it's a helicopter and a tank that direction.
It's going to suck for that tank, but we're good.
Also, we got to move. We got 22 seconds. Mr. Jeebs is already moving.
Didn't even say nothing. No, I'm just kidding.
He building him a tent.
Not a little storage tent.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna take you many.
You got one.
But no, where's ugly? I mean, huh? I haven't picked on High Arc in a while. I haven't called him ugly in a while. I feel bad.
Rude. Oh, because you've been pointing your energy towards Clone.
Clone be starting stuff. He be getting loud with me.
I'll try, right?
Hey, shots over here.
Yeah, I'll
right here, right. I'm about to shoot him.
They're trying to reboot somebody, and then there's someone right here, and then there's a baddie right here behind the tree, and then there's one more in the bush, and then there's two more over there. You missed. And I'm gonna take your helicopter.
I ain't boo-boo.
Oh, that's Mr. Right? I was like, who's behind me?
Nice.
Oh, I'm getting shot. She's in front of my left.
Wait, how I get burnt? But ugh.
Oh, tomorrow's supposed to be Wonder Woman. So waggy.
Son of a. Bro, where am I getting hit from behind?
What? I was like, where are these hits coming from?
I thought they were dead. Oh, it's still two people. I didn't see them both. Is this Harley Quinn? It is. Harley Quinn. And is somebody in this bush?
Yeah.
Yeah, get her down. Okay.
Dang.
Friends in the bush right here.
Wow. Everybody's down except Mr. Jeeves.
Well, y'all down?
I'm dead.
Yeah,
she's in
the
bush.
Down,
where were you? All right. I'm kidding.
He's over here in the trees. I'm Mr. Jeeves. I'm the closest to you if you're able to revive me.
Crawl.
I'm crawling, but she's trying to. Nope, they got me.
Son of a bitch.
They saw me crawling to you.
I thought it was one person. I didn't think it was a full kind of, you know, two situations still chilling up here. They're still in this bush.
What high?
Jeeves, right in that bush in front of you? In that bush behind you, Jeeves? Oh, you're saying what you're dead.
Yeah.
Bro, he got a rail gun like a mug.
Yeah, he took off my dead body.
I should have paid more attention. I should have called it my first call and got into that helicopter, but I did not.
I thought about it too, but I was like, I'm just going to crash it.
Yeah, cause I was like, you know what? I'm actually good at those things with Far Cry 6 now. I think that's okay.
All right, y'all. Y'all calling it?
Yeah, I'm done. If I don't stop now, I'm gonna regret it. So.
I mean, you've been sleeping. I mean, streaming for 12 hours. I don't know. I'm debating.
You stream for 12 hours, per what the
stop.
Hell?
10 and a half.
10 hours and 33.
Oh yeah, yeah. You need to call it, man.
Yeah, I was like, I'm done. I was gonna call it, and then I was like, oh, I forgot that birthday party. So I did that, and I was like, I'm gonna call it. Then I was like, nope. But I at least want to play one game with my friends. And so now I'm like, okay, I have to call it.
Yeah, it's all good, man.
I spent 8 hours on that freaking ultimate dating game, bro. It was so freaking good. Oh, okay.
There's high. I was waiting.
This is what I feel like right now. Hold on.
Have a good night, y'all.
You have a better night, sir.
All right. I'll see y'all tomorrow.
All right.
See you tomorrow.
All righty.
Later.
Big blessing to Patty.
Yep. All right, guys. We're going to call it here. It's been fun. It's been all right. Dead by Daylight had us going. Anywho, I would like to give a shout out to my sponsors at Raid Shadow Legends. Be sure to download the game using the link provided in the description below. and level up to level 15 and use the code MAY2RAID every single day when you play for extra rewards. So yeah, here's a final ad for y'all. So yeah, that's it. Let's go. One of the last ad and then we'll call it.
Raid Shadow Legends, explained by Jeff Goldblum.
I mean, wow. You pick your champions, they're glorious, and their shields, oh, they glisten like wet otters. But the bad guys, they're Lovecraftian, they're spooky, they're big. And you go through waves of enemies, first round, second round, third round, ding, 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 oh, and then you face the boss. And he's a tower, gargantuan, hulking, and it's like boo, boo, pew, pew, boo, 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 boo. And finally, your foe is vanquished, and that satisfaction is such a primal feeling. Ooh, I mean, it's powerful, powerful stuff.
Download Raid Shadow Legends today.
I don't get why people say he's eccentric.
All right, thank you to Raid Shadow Legends for being a great sponsor for the last 7 days. I think if I can continue on this until I decide to call it, but I think this will be the last day I do ads. So thank you to them for sponsoring me, and I appreciate everybody that downloaded the game and hit level 15. It's been so awesome. You guys are so awesome. I will be back on tomorrow, most likely around 8 o'clock, and don't know what we're playing yet. We'll see what goes. So, but until then, I hope everybody has a great day. I hope y'all have a good night. And I will see y'all tomorrow. Y'all take it easy. Peace out.